Welcome everyone to my channel that is Fast and Easy Maths, which is dedicated to give you tips and tricks related to mathematics. So students, today we are going to solve questions which are very often asked in many of these entrances, okay? And the trick is super simple. After you learn this trick, you will be able to solve these kind of questions in matter of seconds, okay? So very interesting fact is, here, in order to find your answers, one very important thing is that you have to write it in form of same inequalities. Means, if I'm writing a number with 65, which is greater or lesser, so here also I will make sure that the number with 31 will be greater or lesser. Here, if it is greater, then here also I'll write it as greater. Okay. So now, here I know that 31 is less than 32, okay, and I know that 64 is less than 65. Now why have I done this? Okay, you will very soon understand why have I taken 34 and why have I taken 64. Here I can write 32 in powers of 2. Similarly, 64 also I can write in powers of 2. But before that, let's write this. Let's put an index, same index we are going to put, because if 64 is less than 65, then I can also say that 64 raised to 65 will also be less than 65 raised to 6, okay? So over here, now what we get is 31. I'm going to write 31 as it is, and this can be written as 2 raised to 5, the whole raised to 7. And here we have 64 can be written as 2 raised to 6, the whole raised to 6, which is lesser than 65, the whole raised to 6. Okay, so now we can write this as nothing but 31, which is raised to 7, lesser than 2 raised to 35. Okay, and here this is 2 raised to 36. And this is lesser than 65, the whole raised to 6. So now we can directly write that 31, the whole raised to 7 is less than 2 raised to 35, which I'm sure is less than 2 raised to 36, correct? And this is less than 65, the whole raised to 6. So from this, I can directly say that 31 raised to 7 is the lesser one between the two. So our question is, which is greater? So answer is 65 raised to 6 is greater. Okay, students, if you're liking the way I'm explaining, then please go ahead and hit the like button, because that gives me tremendous amount of encouragement in doing these kind of videos. And don't forget, at the end of this video, I'm going to put up a DIY of a similar type. You're going to use the same logic explained in the video and solve that question. And let me know your answers in the comment section. So now we have 17 raised to 13 and 7 raised to 17. So now let's understand. I can write 17, which is what, greater than 16, and I can write 8, which is greater than 7, correct? Now why have I taken 16 and 8? Because yes, you are right, because they are powers of 2. Okay, so let's put the indices first. Okay, so we have 17 raised to 13 greater than 2 raised to 4, the whole raised to 13. And this is 2 raised to 3, the whole raised to 17, which is still greater than 7 raised to 17. So we have 17 raised to 13 greater than 2 raised to 4 into 35, which is, 4 into 13 will get you 52. And this is 2 raised to 51. And this is 7 raised to 70. And out of the 2, I know that 2 raised to 52 is greater. Okay, so from here, I can say that 17 raised to 13 is greater than 7 raised to 17. Okay, so now you understood, the only two tricks you need to remember is that you need to make sure that the inequality sign is constant. Here, I made sure that if it is, I'm talking about a greater sign, then here also I'm arranging 8 and 7 in such a way that there is a greater sign in between. Similarly, over here, if there was a lesser sign, here also I made sure there was a lesser sign. And second important thing is that you're going to talk about any powers of 2. So both the cases had powers of 2, but you can even think about powers of 3 in case of odd numbers, or you can even think of
powers of 4, powers of 5 if the numbers are big. Okay, so this was the basic trick.
So now time for your DIY. The DIY is 65 the whole raised to 19 or 15 raised to 27.
Do let me know your answers in the comment section. So that's it for now. I'll very soon see you in the next video.